اسال احسن لكم ترى في اللاس. نعم هالون هالوجينات، ما سمعنا من هالوجينات؟ يس. سكند وان از فوم، رغوه. رغوه ماده كيميائيه تستخدم لاطفاء الحرائق. No questions. Okay. Yeah. Well. Look, we have different types of fire sanitary. عندنا عدة أصناف من هاي المخاطر وعدة أنواع. The first one is water fire extinguisher. Okay. The second one is a foam fire extinguisher. What do you think? What kind of this? What kind of this is this? What kind of? This is a foam, right? Milky color. Did you say the milky color? The picture. I can identify all of these by the color, probably, or by the nozzle. This is the nozzle here, or by the gauge, because the second one, like carbon dioxide, doesn't have gauge. Okay. So we have a powder or a gray powder, fire extinguisher, and we have carbon dioxide, CO2. Fire extinguisher, then we have in wet chemical and halos fire extinguisher. How many types of fire extinguisher do we have? How many types was? Six types, right? Six types. The first one was water, then foam. Here, I need some help from here. Third one. Water said, they said foam, gray powder, exactly, halos, CO2, wet chemical, wet chemical. And this table is really important, this table. You can see here, you can see the class of fires up there, right? Class A, class B, class C, D and K, right? And what we have at the left of the table, or the stage one here, the type of the fire extinguisher. The first one is the water. It's really hard to read, right? You can't see it. But this is water. And this one is foam. This one is gray chemical. Gray powder, gray chemical, carbon dioxide, wet chemical. Okay? So how can we use them? For class fire or class A fires. What kind of class is this? It's a solid class, like paper. أصناف الحرائق في المواد الصلبة، يعني عندك مواد صلبة تشتغل. Wood, paper, clothing, plastics, all these kind are class A fire. So what kind of fire extinguishers we will use in this? We have to use water. Why? Why we are using water? You can see the sign here. This is water for class A, right? We're using water, and the other kinds not. You can use the other, but we prefer water. Why? I mean, it's not. You can use like you can use foam, and you can use the gray powder for class A. Look, one, two, three, four of them. You can use for class A, but we prefer a water. Why? ليش نفضل استخدام الماء عن بقية المطار؟ بهذا الكلاس، كلاس A fires. ألو، بس دي؟ واضح، so easy. Cheap, right? And you can find anywhere. هسه إذا دوم عندك دوم أي بناية؟ صح؟ مو بس هاي البناية، كل بناية كنت تقدر تلقى مي. أتوني أنا هم شجاعين اليوم، أنا هم شجاعين اليوم. بس بعدين أنا. Okay? And let's say at the same. Okay, at the same time. This is for class A files. What about class B files? Why B here, like we have two B's? 1B and 2B. And we talked about 1B, right? Why we have 2B here? One of them is for liquid flame room and the other one is a gas flame room. Okay? So what is the right fire extinguisher we use? We can use a foam and drain powder. What about water? We're not using water. Why? When we use water, the fuel, like the flammable liquid, will spray up and the fire will get worse. Think that's just the way the fire never will pass up. أبسط شيء أنتوا بالمطبخ قاعدين من مرات الطاوة تعلم تقدر تجيب مي؟ لا لأنه ليش؟ لأنه الدهن كله يتبشر. نعم النار استقبل ما تقدر تستخدم. واضح؟ So we're using foam, this is foam here, and we can use drape powder. Drape powder, okay? And about the other class B, that's what he said. Class C is life electrical equipment. We can use drape powder and we can use carbon dioxide. Both are like you can use both of them. Why we're not using water for class C? ليش ما نستخدم مي لإطفاء حرائق الكهرباء؟ إلا اللي يريد يموت غير النتر صح ولا مو صح؟ مي الكهرباء يصير؟ So you don't have to use water in this class. Which is class C. And we have in the D and K class, each of these, like we're using this kind of chemical powder for this class, and wet chemical for the K class. Okay? But the common three are A and B and C. يعني الأغلب أو الأكثر شيوعا وحصولا هنا عندك هاي الكلاب A, B و C. هنا هاي B و K حالات خاصة. حالات خاصة. Okay? Questions? You ask me. Okay. So it's really important to know the class of the fire and the proper fire of extinguisher. Okay? ليش قلنا؟ يعني إذا أنت ما عرفت الحليب ما عرفت نوع المطفاة man will go worse. You know? يعني تتجه نحو الأسوء. عندك الحليب. So we are talking about the fire extinguisher parts. Fire extinguisher parts. Extinguisher common features. مش أنت تقول المطفاة. Like common, we're talking about a common fire extinguishers. Like most of them has all these parts. Okay? So, one of these parts is the discharge lever. Where's the discharge lever here? This one. Okay? This is discharge lever. When you squeeze it, the agents will go out. Okay? When you squeeze it. Okay, so this is the first part. What about the other part? Like discharge locking pin. Locking pin. This is here, locking pin. Right there. So before you use it, you have to pull this out like that. Okay? You get it? Because if you're not, you cannot squeeze it. Look. So you have the first thing, that's what we said. This is a fast method. I will tell you about it later. How can you use the fire extinguisher, okay? So this is a safety pin. And this is, or sorry, we were talking about this, yes? And this one is a carrying handle. That's what I carry the fire extinguisher, just like this. I don't have to press and carry at the same time. I just have to carry the fire extinguisher just like this way, from the carrying handle. Okay? And we have the hose. This is hose. And this is the nozzle. Like, we have different nozzles. This is the full type, it's different than the other types. Okay? Look. This is the shape of the nozzles, different than the others. Okay? And we have the body. This is the body of the extinguisher. We have the label or the data plate over here. Okay? And this is the fire extinguisher parts. You have to be familiar with these parts. Okay? Any questions? Yes. Yes, the pressure gauge. You forget the pressure gauge. You're supposed to tell me you forget something, but I think so. None of you. we forgot this part here. This is the pressure gauge right there, right? I thought somebody will tell me you forget something, but I think so. Anyway, here this is the pressure gauge. This show you, like this part will show you your extinguisher is fine or not. It's good to go or not. From this gauge, you can see there's a green zone inside this gauge. When the needle was in the green zone, that means the air fire extinguisher is good. Okay? Small needle. When, yes, in green. We have red and green. Green is okay. That means your fire extinguisher is fine. Okay? The red, that means there's a problem with your fire extinguisher. Okay? No more questions, right? No questions? Okay, let's move to the other part. So, react, yeah. When you discover fire or smoke, عندما اكتشفت بأنه صار عندك حريق بمكان أو دخان أو صار عندك حالة حرارة, what are you going to do? It's a good question, right? Are you going to use the fire extinguisher or what? So the first important point, you have to remove persons in a danger. Okay? Everybody is in a danger, you have to remove. Take them away from the danger area. That's the first thing we got to do. And indoors and closed confined fire. Like confine the fire or smoke. Like to confine it, you have to close the doors. حتى مثلا الحريق ينتشر, you have to close the door. Like حتى الحريق ينتشر, ما ينتشر إلى خارج الغرفة. خارج الهول. Okay? ما أدري إذا تستوعبوني اليوم. واضح كل شيء؟ Okay. And you have to activate the building alarm. Each building is possibly there's a alarm. When you push the button and the alarm start, yes. يعني قبل إرداء عن الحرارة, when you start pressing the button, the alarm activates. تبدأ فعالية هذا الإرداء. ليش why? Exactly. What are the others? Okay. Probably some of them. Upstairs, right? They don't know there's a fire here. So I gotta give him a sign by pressing the button, and you know, he will know there's something wrong in the building and he will run out of the building. Okay? And call the fire department. Probably the fire will get worse and you have to call the fire department. And treat all fire as a dangerous, complete building evacuation. You have to evacuate the building. You know what the evacuation is? يعني إخلاء المكان أثناء الحرارة. And do not attempt to fight fire unless you are trained in use of fire extinguisher. فما تقدر تستخدم أطفاء إلى أن شنو تكون متمرس على استخدام الأطفاء. How many of you use fire extinguisher before? You have one here. Only one, right? Just one. كم واحد يستخدم أطفاء؟ بس يمو. How many of you have it back home, at home? Okay, you have a number, see? So good. What kind of fire extinguisher do you have? Probably don't know, right? The most common is the drink powder. The most common. Like this at home is a powder type. Powder type. So it's really important to know how to use it, right? If you use it and you don't know how to use it, you did nothing, right? It's really hard. So you have to choose the proper type and you're supposed to know how to use it. How to use it. Okay? So we have only one. Use a fire extinguisher before. So you have to be trained on this. You have to be trained on this. Yes. Make it for this. It's not as bad. Okay? عندنا عدة طرق لانتقال الحرارة، مو شرط ان الحليب هو يطلع. مرات الدخان اللي يطلع يسوي الشغل. When you confine your like when you control it or confine it, that means you that would not I don't say you like prevent it 100%, but at least probably 40%, 30%, you know. And الديفان ما معناته انك قطعت الحليب 100%، لا شوية بطأت من عملية انتقال الحليب للخارج، واضح؟ اوكي؟ Any questions? No? So general guys of using a fire extinguisher. We have the general guidelines for using a fire extinguisher. Before we use it, we have to know the portable fire extinguishers are designed to attack fire its initial stage. What this means? I'm using this fire extinguisher for small fire, right? So when the fire spread out, that means I'm not going to control it, right? So this fire extinguisher is not going to be enough to stop the fire. So this is the first main thing. Evaluate the fire. لازم تقيم النار، المفروض النار تقدر تطفي ولا لا؟ لازم تقدر تطفي، على شنو هذا؟ مو؟ على شنو حاط نفسك بموقف محرج ماخذ هذا والنار قافله؟ لا، you have to evaluate the fire. Initial stage. That means the fire is in the first stage, first level. Still small. It's not spread out. Okay? You have to know about this. And the selection of suitable extinguisher is primarily influenced by the following factors: the size and the rate of the fire spread. Look, the size, you have a different size of these. Okay? This is by liter. But you have, if I said by kilos, you have 1 kilo fire extinguisher in the car. You see the fire extinguisher in the car? Car vehicles,